It's mid-October and this snow pond has been fermenting and concentrating away for quite a few months now. It's gotten a little nasty, but the nearest alternative is a mile away, so we're going to have to use it. We'll strain it, pre-filter it, run it through the hiker. It's about the color of light tea. If it were any darker, it would clog the filter too quickly.